Robert Awakani, John Burroughs High School, Riverside, California. 6'1", 75-pound athlete. Earned all CIF and all Pacific League first team honors. Posted 52 career tackles and 3 interceptions, as well as 1,079 all-purpose yards on offense and special teams. Earned the Indians 2015 Special Teams Player of the Year. 3-time Scholar Athlete. Rated a 2-star recruit by 247 Sports and Rivals.
I thought when I first met Robert, he had an extreme love and passion for the game of football. Here's a kid that didn't start playing football till 2 years ago. So I'm thinking to myself, wow, this kid is able to do all of this, and he's only been playing for 2 years. So he hadn't even scratched the surface of his potential yet. And engaging young man, comes from a great family, both parents are teachers. Smart kid in the classroom, and he's able to do so much on a football field with the ball in his hands. He's physical on defense, he's fast, and he's got a lot of room to grow. And I think the young man has to be someone that's willing and able to learn, which Robert is. You know, just talking football with him, he's a football guy. I think the one thing in his class wanted to look for is guys that love the game of football. What would they do without the game? He's one of those kids. He's willing to put in the extra time. He's willing to put in the extra work to be a great football player. And I think when you have that combination, it's easy for me to go in and do some of the things in terms of teaching, on the field, in the classroom, the film study, all the things that it's going to take technique-wise to achieve what he wants here. When you see athlete, that just means this guy does a lot of things for his football team. He plays offense, he plays defense, he probably plays special teams. He's a returner. So he's an extremely dynamic football player with the ball in his hands that can do so many different things. And I think the biggest thing about athletes, if you look at some of the big-time defensive backs, college, NFL, I guarantee those guys did a lot of different things, had the ball in their hands, and was probably the best athlete on their football team. You know, his passion, he loves it. You know, you can see that passion on film, but I think talking to his parents, talking to Robert, and just having played the game for 2 years, he's been pushing his mom to play it his whole life. She allowed him to do it 2 years ago. He's been a natural at it. It's taken off for him. And like I said, unlimited potential. And you just gotta love his enthusiasm and drive about the game.